a 50% chance we could see some flakes falling on this Monday. So be prepared for cooler temperatures, highs only in the low 20s, and then wind chill values going to be down into the negatives.